Folks, we're going back to Paul. He has one more thing to say to us.
Just one last thing I wanted to say to you people. My life in Nicaragua, I was a little comfortable, you know? I mean, I didn't have money or nothing, but I started kind of forgetting about God. And I believe that He's with me here on this trip back here, but He has put me on the street to teach me once again to depend on Him 100% and bring that dependence back to my family and teach it to them.
Thank you, Paul. That was inspiring.